Welcome, everyone. Let's get started. This is a live stream of Ghost of Tsushima. Recorded video will be on YouTube, and let's get going here. I'll try and keep the commentary to minimal.
Red leaves? No, it has petals. Ah, a flower. No, not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here.
I think we had just received the blowgun, obviously, that we can now use.
Young Master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You are trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me hold buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong and teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right. With enough spider lilies, you can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone. So I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her. But she was gone. And I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days. Nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent, searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove, like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Careful.
Disrespecting the dead.
Stay here.
Thank you.
What I was looking for is there is one that I think where if you do a perfect parry or something, it does a counter attack, I think. There you go. Parry it like the last possible second to perform a deadly counter attack. It's okay. L1 right before taking damage. Square or triangle to counter attack. Okay. There we go.
내게 멋있어.
Let's do detection of more distant enemies by listening with a deeper focus. Move faster while using focus is the last next one, and then notice a flashing aura around assassination targets when their allies will be alerted by their. That's kind of cool. Let's just do this.
Mörderden, Dimitri'den.
Remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
The poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Son who naked holds him.
Did you drive them off?
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh, no, not here. It's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember I was 5 or 6? I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master. Cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water. They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
Aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yariko. They deserve better than this. This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord. Kazuma-san, I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazuma-san?
Did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
It is interesting that she didn't say Lord Kazumasa, but just Kazumasa. Sounds like they were good friends.
Careful, Mongols ahead.
Wait, I can mix the new poison.
Work.
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it.
Hallucination dart shot by the blowgun. Shot by the blowgun sends enemies into violent range where they attack friend and foe alike. Okay. I got you, I got you. Okay.
I'll stay here.
certain baga you. Yamal nigim harwo ter harak ta kulpa. Tetent bano.
What's it? Yamal tash bitten bagara.
Doro no tar sadakwe. Tendwan, harjin. Shoot. Нэрстерсэн.
Ой, өнөөг их ца хартаа. Бидний хотоос агнахаар шийдэж,
сумон хурд цаг квисте.
Сум биш байсан юм байл үү те. Мата наха.
Then negum ben.
Thank you.
세기염 하신다.
어이, 너 극자 하다.
데리베 쉬워야지.
숨단 하면서 니스티어 숨.
누가 사무라친 남섬 탈반.
섬 속력신 보았어. 이거 맞았다.
내구 솜탈자! 솜탈하면서 디스틸스! 맨디 컷다 사긴 칼 쉬드지! 솜비시 말씀이 말두대! 야물 내게 말고! 자, 내일 좀 했든 세림치도 해봐.
내기 좀 할 수 있다.
Sind negum ben.
Juwe.
Juts bisch bäsch.
was trying to go for the side option of assassinating like three of them, but kind of tricky in this one. I got sloppy at that last fight, dropped my guard, and otherwise I should have basically been done with this mission. Can't really use the... Oh, screw it, man. Am I out of kunai? Oh, freaking A. I'm out of kunai. Shoot, I need arrows, man. Is the leader... Oh my god. Are all those back, the ones I used for hallucination? Did that work? Didn't even hear it. It's funny. These eagles are annoying. That's okay.
Yes. ямар нэг юм харуу тэр харагдах хүл байна.
Уцаа дэрж мэдэн тэр чихтэй бай.
Ахад үтэр бол. Тэр болох нь.
Ямар нэг юм харуу
юм алгаа.
Барчла.
Хэн харахта кул бай.
Ямар нэг юм харуу.
Өнөөх их цаа хар та
хану
очиж бари
би бэ хин бэн аша ям чо
гостон төрнэг оси
Тэнд байгаа юу?
Тэнд харагтаа күл бай.
Оцей, ямар тааш битэн байгаарэ?
Дөрөө мотор чадахгүй.
Ямар нэг юм харву
юм алаг
Тэр мун байж таарла
Ара хуй бай
Ахад үтэр бол
Ахад
үтэр бол
배노.
유마 알카.
역차 헛 빅들 뽑검치다.
알아 물떡 샷다쿠에.
니콘 숨탁치샤.
이들루 다치웨.
그 사무라이츠 놈숨 타이바.
아키 차르발. 어슬롯 아슬라 티르닉.
탱토잉.
헐지.
사무라이가 올호도 우트이 볼록노
야무르네게 마루
유마 알카 야무르네게 마루
유마 알카
오차 내리지 마이튼 세림치다 해봐
더러 못할 샤다꾸에
행동해!
빈니 넥반!
헤르텐 바가요! Термун байстарла.
Инег хийсэн хүн өхөх ёстой. Нигэр биш.
Чи гадуур өлөөгөгч хардаа
чи
Show me your skill.
I thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits, Mongols.
Oh, I couldn't see them from here. After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Saka. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. War hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried, then spent the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Thank you.
Sorry, I was just admiring the beauty of this whole thing. Just like, wow. I do that sometimes. Okay, let's see here. Impermanence. Not permanent. Soaring ambition. Unmoving mountain is pretty permanent. Unbreakable walls is pretty permanent. Soaring ambition is not permanent. Okay. Stone abides rushing water. Endlessly flowing water. But the works of men are frail. Stone abides rushing water. It's pretty permanent in a way. Okay. The works of men are frail. In a way, that's kind of true. In a way, it's also right. The works of men. I don't think there's any right and wrong as we've talked before. So stones abide rushing water. Is that impermanence in a way? I mean, that is kind of a permanent thing. I would pick this one. This is not really a permanent thing. Life flows into death, pretty permanent. Life blossoms and fades. Yep. Lords and clans vanish. Okay, let's just do it.
Soaring ambition. The works of men are frail. Lords and clans vanish.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable. Like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit. When you're ready.
The ranged charm just keeps them. Arrows have a 15% chance to poison enemies. Ooh. Which one did I have before? Probably this one. You have a moderate amount of health. To find an Inari. These side missions are important in a way because it's helping us develop our arsenal of like weapons and stuff, like we got the blowgun and everything, you know. Yuriko told Yuriko said she wants to visit someplace with me. I should check on her. Minor range charm, minor legend increase, Bowman's straw hat. The art of seeing. Look at how many. There's a lot of tales side missions I got. Jeez. It's gonna take me a while to get through them. Wow. I guess this is the last one. Yuriko, the Art of Seeing. Yeah. What the hell was that? Oh, it was like a mission on the map, okay. All right, so there's a lot going on. I'm gonna save real quick. Okay. Then I think I'm gonna stop here for today. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you in the next one.